Like, for examples, I'll have entire cities with interiors of all the buildings that you can walk inside of. I can show you the inside of them and stuff. Also, these assets were hand-drawn by my good friend Sketchu.
Cute!
So these were all hand-drawn.
I love the aesthetics of the drawing.
I love the bamboo.
And, yeah, so that's... And this is obviously, like, another group in their campaign back. But the idea behind it is that you'll have your own setup. So. It's okay. I knew what I was getting into. I just hope you guys retain the information.
I want the tags roll.
We're getting to the boon. Yeah.
Look, I'm glad you guys are having fun.
It's character building exercise.
Exactly. Can you imagine, like, the top bubble?
You're like, sitting there. It's like, the only way that you can save her is you must face the dark yokai of Monkey Flip.
Yes, do be so, and your thoughts are...
Glomped you. Rar. Oh, God.
Stop it! This is episode 8!
You're so quirky! You're so quirky, bro!
This is my space material!
You're so quirky! The fucking...
Okay. So. Oh my God. So anyway, this is Matt Hills, and this is the program that we're gonna be using when we play together. I'm gonna go to the bathroom. I'll be right back. I'll let you guys get it out of your system.
He's gonna go to the bathroom and it's just gonna be us on the mic just like typing, like loud fucking typing this.
Is this
the content
we're
waiting
for?
Oh, fuck.
I wonder what letter you're writing up. Dear Apple, I have a complaint.
Oh my God, is there a Robux scammer in the chat?
Oh my God, you're so foul! I would have. Where's that spam message that doesn't happen in every MMORPG? Click on this link for story free. Yeah, there you go!
Good? You good now? Everybody good?
Yes.
All right.
I think so.
All right, and cleanse. Okay. So, as I was saying,